the Department of Education tells us that Verley has been a teacher at the Academy of Innovative Technology in Brooklyn since 2013. They say it is a non-school matter, but nonetheless, they will be monitoring any developments, and any punishment he may face at the Board of Education will depend on what happens with the outcome of the criminal case. Christina, back to you.
Glad no one was hurt. Stacey Delegat.